Un, deux, trois.
Hi, my name is Sarah, and I'm going to show you how you use a gyro disc. It's really fun, and it gives you a lot of exercise. So, gotta pull really hard. So, first things first, spin around about 10-15 times. Then you pull really hard, and make sure it goes at a rhythm. So, then I'll start lighting up and making a loud whistling sound. That, and then you know it's working. Alright. Let's try a little faster. Alright. Well, I hope you liked the video. Try out the Sonic Gyro Disc. All right, bye.